Sniper. Down. There's an agent in the square.
Kill it.
I'm 1 of 8.
2-9 here.
1 of 9.
4-7.
A chest right here, guys.
Use them to call the baddies. Six or seven.
All right. You called the thunder. Well, now you've got it.
Protect Eric, he's AFK.
Incoming. That's one dead, motherfucker.
Morning.
Oh shit.
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Guy's gonna try to extract on our shit.
Fuck that. Man, we are fucking these guys up. Oh, dude, delaying to the south.
Cargo pickup underway.
Dude, fuck this guy.
If it happens, we'll do it again.
I kinda wanna shoot him. Logically.
Go ahead, I'll back you up.
Logically. He keeps walking in front of my fucking fire.
Maybe he needs to die.
You could give him like a nasty, scary warning.
That was it right there.
Bob, come over here and get healed, baby. Feel the green pulse of my pack.
I have smart cover, so if you're in that little zone, you get extra damage.
I have ridiculous cover.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
No, it's a buff.
I'm just saying my
cover is
ridiculous.
You should say out loud, if another person jumps on our extraction, shoot them.
It's a logical paradox.
Please stop it. You're hurting me.
Logically? Your water bottle is swinging. Paradoxically and logically.
Too bad I can't stick it on anybody.
You've got a bird inbound on your position. agent, I am inbound on your position.
Here comes that dude again.
This is a different guy.
It's the same guy.
No, it's not. It was logical paradox. I'm not getting on. He can get on.
His gun is bugged out. It's like 5 feet in front of him and up in the air, wagging around to
me. Not on my screen.
I would be like, you're welcome, every time people do that.
Bitch. Alright, let's go north.
Extraction complete.
I have 10 sluts left in my stash.
Bunch of yellows to the left here.
Oh my god.
Someone needs to
get this guy away.
Keeps trying to throw a grenade or something, I don't know. He was in the foursome group that, like, watched me get killed by somebody one time. He was not my messiah.
Well, this is 22 to 24.
Yeah, this is, we're going north again,
nope,
remember?
Back it up. Really?
Okay, we're not going that far north.
Boo. Boo.
Are we or aren't we? I'm 17.
Do they have skulls?
I've killed skulls before.
No skulls.
Okay, Bob.
The shotgun guys, you gotta watch
one
out
down.
Stop walking in front of my fire!
You're, like, on my screen shooting at my feet.
That's a bad, right? Need to reload soon.
I get that guy on the other side.
Welcome.
Headshot.
There.
I have 6 bullets left in my sniper rifle.
Okay, those are a little bit tough for us.
I marked a safe room.
Oh, that's in danger zone, FYI.
I guess I'm used to being south of here. Alright,
yeah,
it's right here. No, it's right here.
Yeah, I'm just telling you, anything north is rough stuff.
I'm in combat, so.
I heard a guy
there
say...
There we go. Now we're good.
Never mind. Okay, I'll be right back.
Waiting for them to come back.
I'm talking about stuff they don't even use. I mean, who the fuck needs a goddamn flat screen right now?
I'm back.
But it's about to get
Let's
worse.
Do it.
Apparently, the screws of the jail on Rikers
Island. Back out the scaffolding.
I'm driving, you sons of bitches.
Alright, let's drive. Where's we goings?
I have to wait for my wife.
Oh, okay.
I take it we want to go back south.
Yep. I forgot to load my ammo.
That's some bullshit, man. You should do that.
Yep. Let's go back to
the fight through this way.
We might get the guys inside too, but I'm not sure. We got aggro from the side.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid
immediately. Shit. Bunch of that building in the south, so. Yeah, I'm trying to like suppress them.
Here, let's just leave them.
one, there's like three more down there? To the south? Or two more? Let's go. Found some supplies here, Nick, in the middle. If you guys are interested at all.
Okay.
You're still in the building? God damn you.
What, you guys went in here? I thought you were going through the other side to go south.
No.
Where are we going?
Going south.
Down the river.
Over here.
Oh, okay, this looks a lot like east to me, but okay.
It is east, and then we'll be going south.
Okay, because I went directly south. I guess maybe I misunderstood.
I guess maybe. Your face is south. Don't you see my waypoint?
No. Left.
This might be too tough.
Maybe.
Gotta go.
These are.
Actually, they're all gold.
No.
Requires assistance.
Why didn't we go south again?
You gave leadership to me. If you want it back, man, you can drive. In fact, I'll give
wow.
it to you.
Fucking, like, bloody crotched bitches. It's okay.
It was just a different way of going.
Had they been purple, we would have been great.
No, it doesn't matter. The color,
like six golds.
The color determines the faction.
No, it's the purple are less elite than the gold. Because you'll see purple on purple fighting different factions. Because those were skulls to me. The purples are regular. Where's the ammo box? I don't ever recall it being in this one.
Now we're separated. Okay, so let's be clear where we're gonna go, and then if we're running through scary zone, we can't necessarily be mad at each other for getting killed, because we were like, I'm level 17, and we were in, oh no, that's my other level. I'm level 23! We should have been able to do that!
You're dark zone level 23, you're not level 23.
Is that what it's going by, or my actual level?
Yep, level.
Are we gonna try and retrieve anything
back.
We've lost?
I don't know if we can get our gear, but...
I'm fine, but okay. I'm not driving, so I'll follow whoever. It's cool.
Oh, I lost my gear.
I'll follow you, Nick. gonna be tough this way.
Nick is going the other direction, I'm following him.
Alright.
Actually navigate not to run over dead bodies. Haven't been here before, right?
No, this is the place where we've died a couple times.
Memory.
I'm out of ammo on my sniper rifle.
Sweet sweet memory.
Gotta go back to the safe house.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Make sure.
Coming back.
Make sure you pick up your stuff. Oh.
Watch out for those gold.
I wasn't picking my stuff up, but I can. Oh shit, there's a lot of blue down there. I should go.
This is our stuff. Mine's marked as dropped items.
Oh, then that's probably your stuff I'm seeing on my own.
Your stuff I'm
tell
seeing.
Me when.
Oh, there's a lot of gold here.
Bob's right. I don't think we can get that. Unless we run through, pick it up, and keep running. I don't miss it. It's not too fine. Special. There's no purples.
Let's go then.
I wonder how long it takes to decay.
I don't know that it ever does, because like I've logged in after server reset and found items lying on the ground.
I'm gonna change my talent for my cover to supply ammo.
I can't figure out how to make that thing work.
Yeah, Mike has it, and I'm just like, I don't get it.
Good morning, New York. Or evening. I can't tell, and to be honest, I don't care. Could be 4 a.m. for all I know. What I do have.
Oh, I guess not. I can't supply ammo. What it does is it'll provide a heal and reduces cooldowns. Gives a nice little radius when I put it down. It's like your heel radius. Gives like a boost to damage.
Oh, dude, they're red.
Oh, these are agents.
Oh, damn.
What?
Did they fire at us?
Yeah.
Are we chasing or what?
Yeah. Go for it.
Up to you.
One guy ducked in the sewers.
The other guy die?
Sewers, or whatever. Down here.
I don't see it.
His timer may have ended? I don't know.
I don't know, did they accidentally shoot us, or...?
I lost you, Nick.
Went underground in the subway. Oh. I just see enemies down here. They didn't say anything.
The other guy might be here, unfortunately. Yeah, they must have just shot us by accident.
Yeah, but normally people will be like, hey, I'm sorry. It was two of them shot us by accident.
They may have only seen one of us and tried
to
attack.
Well, whoever shoots it, it'll light everybody up.
No, in a group, Bob, if you shoot, it doesn't put a skull on me.
No, that's not true. If Bob shoots, it puts a skull on the entire group. Yeah, if one goes rogue, you all go rogue.
We shouldn't hang around here, though.
Oh, yeah.
Why?
You got a bird inbound.
Because I don't
want to
hang out in this square all night.
Okay. We'll go someplace else.
I see a skull.
observing the southern.
You ready? Moving out.
By the way, when people have accidentally shot us, they don't run away. They're like, oh, dude, sorry, same with us. We don't run away.
Yeah, and plus, like, the last time, like, I shot someone on accident, I apologized, and then they executed me. Oh, look, it's mayonnaise.
He's following.
Still? Oh.
Yeah, he's going
shooting at you. Let him hit you if you want. Jumping jacks, eh?
So he meant
warning. Your division affiliation has been disavowed. You are now marked as rogue.
Who did that?
Me.
He shot at me.
I need help up if anyone can get me.
Now I'm rogue for 89 seconds or whatever this 88
seconds. Yep, we're gonna be hunted now.
That's fine.
Let's pull
watch
back
over those two over there. Move up. I'm gonna start heading east. Moving east.
Guys are still shooting it.
Are you still being hit? It looks like my timer ended.
I got shot at.
Alert. A team member has disavowed your division. Your team is now designated rogue.
Who's hitting you? Talk to me. Ketchup guy?
Somebody needs a second. I don't know. They like hit me in the back.
Okay.
I'm still fighting. I'm getting shot.
We just need an unbroken time. Oh, kill that Messiah guy. I think we're fine.
Move out.
Yep. Bob, can you come into this area over here?
If it's yep.
It's filter 3.
Yep, I'm in.
Alright, come on in here.
135 seconds.
Yeah, fewer people will be able to get after us in here anyway.
So what exactly did we do? The guy shot us, and then we're like, F you, and then he came back and shot me, so didn't we do the right thing?
I'm happy with
come
the
guys,
outcome.
Come back. Got a rogue here.
Oh, when you said back, I turned around. So this direction, you mean?
Yep.
Are we standing here? I mean, what are we doing?
We're leaving contaminated area.
I say we just keep moving.
I
got 90 seconds yet.
Yeah, we don't have that long.
Let's hang out in here then. Oh, dude, I just got.
I think I'm clean. I think I just got paid. You have skulls. I don't.
You got paid?
I got money. Yeah, it's like you survived and then gave me a bunch of DZ credits.
Yep, when it runs out, you get some. I got a minute now.
So, look, Bob's timer is different than my timer. So
I
like
think it depends on who shot last.
I shot four guys.
So isn't the idea that if I don't shoot anyone, I don't have a timer?
I killed three people.
Well, your timer will go up faster. You'll still get that 15 because you're in our group.
So what we learned there is if we go rogue, if the group goes rogue, then we're kind of fighting. Everybody needs to fight. None of us died, which was cool, but there's a little hesitancy.
Yeah, that guy was,
that was fun.
Giving us lip, so I was like, I'm not
having
that.
Well, I think
that.
He was setting us up, because he did that, and then next thing you know, we got those
guys. Two guys. Yeah, two guys from behind.
He totally set us up.
Yeah, he didn't set us up, because here we are alive.
He set us up to win.
In fact, if we see him again, just say, do you want to do that again?
We need
you basically set us up to win, yeah.
Yeah, let's hit the safe house. I need ammo.
Okay. One sec.
Observing the southern.
Here we go.
Someone has walked through my grenade, and I apologize.
I think I did. No biggie. I survived it.
You guys with me?
That was fun.
Yeah, I'm happy with the outcome.
Yeah, we need to extract. Step to you. Oops, there's a top. Levels.
Four is
four
best,
be
in my opinion.
Get the pharmacy, the virus lab, and the hazmat.
Sorry, if you answered my question, I missed your answer.
There's four levels total, so if you can get the max level, that would be best.
You need to get pharmacy, virus lab, and hazmat.
Check for the key up here. It's up. I should say it's already been here.
Name bad guy still sitting here, by the way.
It's not up for me. Can't see shit. Maybe it's up now.
707, can we go to a different extraction point this go around?
Yeah, sure. Just let's reload, because I'm all out of bullets in my main sniper rifle.
Okay, it's not up. I have never seen visibility this low.
Yeah, it's pretty rough, especially with the light.
Yeah, that's crazy.
That's pretty cool.
So, question, we see mayonnaise again, what do we do?
Taunt his sweet ass.
Quick if.
Okay.
Tell him we like mayonnaise on our jello. Let him figure out what that means.
Shit you need.
Waiting on Eric.
Don't ask me where I got it. Come on, you're killing me here.
This is all just paranoid delusions. I'm not succeeding, New York. I am not succeeding.
What are you waiting for?
You're asking me to find out the name of this sleeper agency activated by Director 51. From what I've been able to find,
should I have a beer?
The answer
okay.
is yes. It's St. Patty's. Right, Brian?
Nope, it's the first time in 20 years I haven't had a beer on St. Patrick's Day.
It's good.
I had a Crown of 7, and then I had a Pachelle's Bock beer.
You guys all set?
That's it.
No, she's getting a beer. Does it keep a record of your kills?
What do you think? We got a book of grudges?
Gotta log into Uplay.
Oh, you can? Online? Really? Let me check.
Yeah, you just gotta go to Uplay, log in, and
this
then go
the
to Division, and then I'll show.
We all know that Nick has a book of grudges under his bed.
I do. It's under my pillow, actually.
Do you still keep that thing?
It's now migrated to the iPhone notes.
I see achievements.
Don't waste my time.
Alright guys, I gotta go. Time to put the kids to bed and bath time and all that fun shit.
Alright.
Shit, fun shit.
See ya.
Goodbye.
Later.
I don't see these stats.
I can't remember my stupid fucking Uplay login.
Yeah, you gotta click on the Division, and then you should say you and your friends.
This is the shit
you
need.
It shows my friends.
I'm on Ubisoft Club, I guess. I log in Ubisoft.
Oh, are you on the website?
Hey.
Yeah, the website.
You going without this? You're dead.
Yeah, okay, let me sign it.
I'm ready to smash some faces in. Oh, Brian.
Hey, stupid! Over here!
For fuck's sake, Bob, you and your kills. Bob has 6,100
hey,
kills.
You're
Nick, you're
this?
Second
you're
with
dead.
1,800.
That's because I got a level 3.
Well, here's what I would say to that guy. I would say I am not inclined to fight, but if you attack
this
me,
is the shit you need.
That's gonna happen.
Yeah, you shot it.
You're
as
gonna lose.
Ran, so, you want to keep doing this? We can keep doing this.
It's just a mistake, and then they came back for more.
What are you
Never
waiting
run.
For?
Jesus,
That's
I'm so fucking tired of this person
talking.
Shoot
you in the back when you're unarmed.
Where's that butt rock coming from?
Jesus, 6,100 kills, that's a lot. Alright, let's go outside. You said you wanted to go extract, right?
I don't care. I don't have much to extract.
Well, Heather wanted to. I don't think I have anything, actually.
I got 7 and 9.
I'm gonna extract their tears that I collected.
Ditto.
Got one marked. Here we go.
You don't want to be too aggressive and too much of a dick, because you don't want to come in here and have a reputation and people just attack you. I'm not interested in that.
Which is interesting, because you have the same name no matter how many characters you make.
Yep.
I'm all for killing these bitches, but they're not dropping me shit.
You know what's awesome? After that snow, there's a lot of heavy snow on the ground and covering card. I saw an agent station up and to the right somewhere.
What? Agent stationed? Like he's posted
stationed
up?
Like a health station.
Oh. I see what you mean.
Heather could fire the extract. She was least conspicuous back there.
Oh.
Found on your position.
And get ready to go.
Was it chest? Oh no, it's just gear. On the street, I see a few.
You've got a bruise inbound on your position.
Thank you, turret.
I'm 27.
Just attach that to something.
Chopper is inbound.
Cargo extraction initiated.
Actually,
extraction complete.
Where are you going?
There's guys here. Holy Christ, that was a rock. And then there should be some more down this alleyway. I've been running this at 30 a lot. Unless somebody's already taken them out. There's a name guy down here. I don't think we get it now, though, because we're too low level.
You want to go kill ketchup?
I'm not sure
again?
If it's the next zone or.
Ketchup is one of the guys we killed?
Yeah.
Let's let him be.
Alright.
Maybe they're trying to lure us because they recognize Nick's name.
I didn't call the extraction. Any place else you want to go? Do sewers again. Or subway?
I can't, unfortunately.
Oh yeah, I keep forgetting.
Guys behind us, way back there though.
Yeah, let's get him. Concentrations of dudes. You know what I mean.
I know what you mean.
Mm-hmm. Oh, where's that REI? We should go there. Hang on.
I forget what it's called.
It's across from the rooftop extraction. I think I found it. This direction. We're not going directly to.
There's also one down behind it that's contaminated.
Zone. Agent. To the left.
Okay. See him going down the street.
Looks like a solo.
Kinos. Yeah, he's fine.
This one should have yellows in it. Oh, maybe not. Wrong building.
Almost there. I think it's this building here.
What's going on down there? What's going on down there?
You need a direction? I see some dudes.
It's hard to call.
East.
On the other side of this semi.
Okay.
He's like theory crafting.
To himself?
Unless he's talking to somebody else on TeamSpeak.
This guy's talking to their group.
No, they're not.
Oh,
His mic is hot, his phone is
ringing. There's a guy that just went agent on Rogue.
That was probably an accident. Oh my god, Nick.
You gotta stop fighting people,
this
man.
This is so dumb. I'm playing The Division, and what happens is you go in this place called...
What? That was my fault? Funny.
He probably doesn't even know he has that keyed up.
You have to like this type of game. If you like this type of game, like third person...
Did I do something wrong?
5 or 7. I thought you killed someone.
He did.
I thought I exacted justice.
Did he shoot you?
They get shot.
There was a skull. I don't know. He shot somebody.
But what if it was an accident?
I didn't hear anything.
I don't know. Maybe warnings. I don't care if we shoot everybody in here, but maybe warnings like, dude, did you mean to shoot me? Because I'm about to kill you. Cool.
Well, then he's gonna... I don't know. Whatever. You guys want to go in the REI or what?
Yeah. Rocket.
They should have private group chat so we don't have to hear people's phones ringing.
I know, I was like, what the fuck is going on? It sounded like a real phone. Like a landline.
That's
like
a landline
down the street.
Probably because he lives with his parents, who are like 40, 50.
Probably. Okay, it's on the other side, maybe. I don't know.
What the?
Found it. Okay.
This is the extraction point.
I know, I was using it as a point of reference. I want to go across the street from it. I just wasn't sure what across.
And then if you go to the left here and all the way down, there's a contaminated zone that has some yellows in it as well.
But this place is full of bad
guys.
Do
you
want
to do top or start from the bottom?
Let's start from the top.
I keep forgetting that too.
Blue in here now. I'm full.
So much.
Fill the cup. So, there's a chest in here too, by the by.
About bags are full.
Yeah, me too.
I got up on the roof to avoid a ball.
Nice.
I'm full.
Yeah, we should extract and then come back here, because there's... Yeah, there's a ton in here now. Alright.
When we extract, we gotta pop the kids in bed. I'm willing to do it, but you guys have to, like, protect my body.
Okay.
We can do it at the extraction point. I'll, like, get in that box or whatever.
We can extract and then hit a safe house, because refill ammo.
Okay.
It's not even minutes to put them to bed, so whatever you guys want to do.
Oh shit, I can't extract, my stash is full.
A lot of guys in back.
Oh man, this sucks, dude. I can't, I'm so bummed, I lost my shit. I mean, it doesn't matter that much, but...
It might, well, I'll just check the level. If it's 16, it's just nothing good anyways.
So then we need, we'll go to a checkpoint after this.
Yeah, I have like 419s, but it's not that big a deal.
Oh, nice.
Nothing purple, thankfully.
Oh, I got 3, 4. Nice.
Again, I'm just trying to level it, you know, level the dark zone. Level the dark zone level.
Yep. Yeah, I would like a new weapon at least to level 19. Yeah, those guys spawned right away when I hit that.
Starting cargo extraction.
Safe house marked.
The blue real quick.
15 seconds.
And then head to the safe house.
Sure. We're going to a checkpoint, right?
What do you need? Or oh, actually, checkpoint would be better because then we can get ammo there.
Right. We need to go to a checkpoint so you can go and manage your stash.
Ah, yes. That's right.
I reset the...
We should all do that. So we'll take like a 10-minute break and reconvene.
I'm at 20 of 30, so yeah, this is good. Sorry you lost your stuff.
Again, all I want to do is level the dark zone level. The rest is just whatever. Because once I hit 30, I can just farm chests as much as I want and try to get all the mech stuff. Two people. I wish I told you their name when you ping them.
When you... Yeah, you have to aim at them.
Yeah, that's a little...
That's like the... He just said, oh, I don't like all these guys.
He should...
He said he's gonna follow us.
I can hear what you're saying, man.
You tell him.
That's a wall.
What's a checkpoint on the map? I'm sorry, it says DZ entrance. Is it a one-way entrance? I reset.
Got items here, Division Tech.
There's a couple chests in here.
Doesn't really matter too much, we can't extract.
Yeah, but Division Tech is, you know.
Yeah, what's it used for?
Crafting.
Crafting.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Exiting the contaminated area.
So one thing I noticed in our combat tonight is cover is cool when you're fighting people, but people tunnel in on cover. Like, I killed a guy who was so focused on throwing a grenade, I just was shooting him from point-blank range.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they're not used to fighting other people, it seems.
Yeah, that one guy dropped his heal station there.
Oh my god, we're on the other side. I had no idea we were going the other side.
It was closer.
Zone with contaminated material.
Alright, we'll be back.
But I can drop my cover, which gives that, you know, the ring like the heal does. That's in that area, that gives you that damage bonus.